resident manager handles the day-to-day running of the Drake apartments.
Are you sure this is our apartment?
Yeah, it comes with the job.
What happened to the previous manager?
Yeah, why would anybody ever want to leave this?
And it's their heart well moved someplace warmer.
Now sign the contracts and get out of here. You got a lot of work to do.
Welcome to the Drake, the finest living in the city, home to 80 residents.
Hi, I'm Louise. Jane, nice to meet you. Just stop by for a drink sometime.
It's a friendly building.
But don't let the amenities fool you. Now in production in New York City and coming to ABC, 666 Park Avenue.
666 Park Avenue has a wicked, dangerous power.
It's about two young people that move into an apartment building, which is very enticing on the outside, but it may not be everything it offers on the inside.
I have found something really cool in the basement.
Okay, just don't get fired for being nosy. This apartment rocks.
The show is about seduction, how everybody has a need or a want, and how far would you be willing to go to get what you want out of life.
I am taking you dress shopping.
Well done, my dear.
I play Olivia Duran, and she's married to Gavin Duran, and they own this building called the Drake. They select the people who occupy the building. They're very seductive. They're a power couple.
I like her spirit.
She's how we get Henry.
Gavin could be construed as having a dark power. His power emanates from the building. He exploits the people in the building, feeds their power to the building, and he gets something in return.
We signed a binding contract.
Now it's time to settle up.
I liken 666 Park Avenue to a splash of Rosemary's Baby with a hint of The Shining and the warm glow of ABC television.
You shouldn't have come here. They're never gonna let you go.
No! 666 Park Avenue, series premiere Sunday, September 30th on ABC.
Are we gonna be okay here?